So we are talking about the oldest industry, which has 8-9% of the GDP of normal European countries, that is going to digitalize itself. This is a huge revolution, but we are on the forefront and we are very proud of it. My name is Mario Caputi and I'm a consultant. I studied business administration. I am one of the few that work with architects, engineers, constructors, and so on, so in the ICO industry. OpenDBL, which is the name of our project, shall be a digital building logbook, which means shall be the digital companion of a physical entity, which can be a building or infrastructure. And this living companion must be updated so that people can have access to it every time from everywhere without paying. Our task is to bring the relevant information to the relevant people when they need it. So the biggest challenge is to create something, technologically speaking, very difficult, that is open to everybody, from parents of people that go to school, to office employers, to owners. The largest benefit is to have the possibility to access the relevant information of a building or of a civil infrastructure and that are updated. This can have a huge impact on many professions, but for sure, facility manager is the key for an OpenDBL because you can utilize digital tools when you create your BIM model, you can utilize digital tools when you go into the site and you work and construct, but for 20 years later, you need a tool for the digitalization of the operation, of the daily life of a building. Sustainability is the key word. If you do a sort of assessment, audit of any building, and this audit can be checked every 2 years, and you see improvement in these buildings, then you can show that your investment, your maintenance is contributing to the environment. We liked very much when dormakaba accepted with a lot of enthusiasm to join the consortium. Dormakaba is a manufacturer that is not afraid to innovate, to take risks, because if you innovate, if you are an innovator, you have to take risks. Having dormakaba in the consortium means that we have a strong player in Europe that can bring a lot of value for the digitalization of the built world, as we say, of the as-built. And dormakaba is going to deploy its tools in Italy, in Spain, in Kifisia, just to test the results. In 20 years, we will still talk about digitalization and revolution, and we want to evolve. So OpenDBL is not the final point, it's the starting point of the revolution.